Alright, so I just want to start by saying a massive thank you to every single one of you who've even watched any of my videos, left a like, dropped a comment, and most importantly, the ones who've subscribed. Whether you've been a sub since 100 or you just subbed today, you're the reason I'm even recording this video right now, so a huge thank you to all of you. I know this is literally what every YouTuber out there says at a milestone like this, but I never imagined I'd get this far. It's cheesy as fuck, I know, but it's true. From looking at my videos page, you probably think I've only been around for about a year. But my channel was actually created on the 2nd of March 2016. For like a year or something, maybe a little less than that, I just made montage videos and meme clips. They obviously didn't get many views at all and didn't really take off, probably around 100 to 300 each, with some of them, quote, blowing up, which for me back then was like 2,000 views. But I enjoyed making them, so I kept doing it. For those who are curious as to how bad those videos actually were, here's a short clip of one of the better ones I made, since they're all unlisted now.
Now, this is cancer. This is so much cancer that I can feel the tumors growing on my back. You're a fucking idiot. This needs to stop now.
I never expected those videos to do well. I just made them for fun. They earned me around 60 subs over the course of a year, which, strangely enough, I was really proud of back then. So, if for some reason any of my OG less than 100 subscribers are still watching today, I thank you for that. But anyway, obviously I don't still make montage videos, though I do still do meme videos from time to time. This was the video that caused that change. It's not a great video, in fact it's kinda terrible compared to a lot of my more recent videos, which kinda shows in the ratings. I released this video as sort of a trial run into using voiceovers and making real videos to see how it went. And boy did it go well. To this day, it's still the most viewed video on my channel, and it kind of set a precedent for a lot of my future videos and how they will be structured. The audio was god-awful, the editing was mediocre at best, and for some reason I chose to include like 15 different honorable mentions in a list with only 5 picks. But I kind of regard it as my first real video, so that combined with the fact that it's extremely popular means I keep it up on the channel. From there, I basically just tried to ride the success of that video format, making a ton of top 5s and 10s in the coming months, which sparked a huge growth period for the channel in the early days. I went from gaining around 10 subs a month before to about 50 a day with my new videos, so obviously it was a good change. The growth was actually so unexpected that—
I won't lie, this is definitely me when—
The growth is so unexpected.
That I hit 1,000 subs too fast for me to actually organize and make a 1k special, so I ended up just doing one at 5k instead. So that was kind of my road to 10k in quotes. What happens now in terms of the channel's future is really up to you guys. If you're watching this, you're probably someone who wants a say in what content I make, so be sure to leave any and all suggestions for future videos you want to see from me in the comments. Be that continuations of current series like guides and rants, or entirely new types of videos, let me know and I'll try and make whatever you guys feel you enjoy the most. But enough of that, I'll stop boring you and let you watch what you really came here for.
Es ist dem Feind gelungen, die Front in breiter Formation zu durchbrechen. Im Süden hat der Gegner Zossen genommen und stößt auf Stahnsdorf vor. Der Feind operiert jetzt am nördlichen Stadtrand zwischen Frohnau und Pankow und im Osten ist der Feind bis zur Linie Lichtenberg-Malsdorf-Karlshorst gelangt.
Mit dem Angriff Steiners wird das alles in Ordnung kommen.
Mein Führer, Steiner...
Steiner konnte nicht genügend Kräfte für einen Angriff massieren. Der Angriff Steiner ist nicht erfolgt.
Es bleiben im Raum Keitel, Jodel, Krebs und Burgdorf. Das war ein Befehl! Der Angriff Steiners war ein Befehl! Wer schickt sie?
Das hier ist Magen! Sie mein Befehl zu widersetzen! Das Militär hat mich verlogen!
Jeder hat mich verlogen, sogar die SS! Die gesamte Generalität ist nichts weiter als ein Haufen niederträchtiger, treuloser Feiglinge!
Mein Führer, ich kann nicht zulassen, dass die Soldaten, die für Sie verbringen...
Nicht als Feiglinge! Verräter, Versager!
Mein Führer, was Sie da sagen, ist ungeheuerlich!
Die Generalität ist das Geschmeiß des deutschen Volkes! Sie ist ohne Ehre! Sie nennen sich Generale, weil sie Jahre auf Militärakademien zugebracht haben, nur um zu lernen, wie man Messer und Gabel hält!
Jahrelang hat das Militär meine Aktionen nur behindert. Es hat mir jeden nur ein
Widerstand in den Weg gelegt. Ich hätte gut daran getan, von Jahren alle höheren Offiziere registrieren zu lassen, wie Stalin. Ich war nie auf einer Akademie. Und doch habe ich allein auf mich gestellt. Ganz Europa erobert. Verräter.